So Jagr, of course, we know he's not signed yet still. So
it's a fucking travesty of the game.
I
right
know,
there.
Absolutely devastating. So he's exploring his options, seeing what he has. He really wants to play in the NHL, but you know, he's looking at Europe. So he's unsigned. NHL training camps, you know, they're happening, they're coming and going. And he spoke to NHL.com this week, and he said he's got some offers from Kladno. I think it's a
Kladno.
Kladno. It's a Czech Republic second tier professional league. So, you know, not quite the NHL. He said the plus is that if he goes and plays over there and something in the NHL comes up, he can just quickly peace out. Like that.
He'd probably go to the Olympics too.
He could go to the Olympics.
Do you think
right?
he'd qualify this year?
Does the Czech Republic have it? No, Does the Czech Republic?
No, he wouldn't play
have...
for Czech Republic. He'd play for the team that he's the country that he's from.
He's from the Czech Republic, man.
Is he?
Yeah. Remember we had a discussion where we're like, isn't Jagr Russian? And then like literally 2 weeks ago, and then he's not. It's Czech Republic. Yeah.
Do they have a team in the NHL?
Or not the NHL?
The NHL, you fucking idiot.
The Olympics.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Anyway, so apparently he said there has been some interest inside the NHL as well, but just it's been very vague or like.
He should play in the Czech Republic, go to the Olympics if he can. And then from there, just wait till somebody breaks a leg right before a playoff run and be like, hey, me!
That's exactly what he's hoping for.
Oh, yeah?
He cites, like, if someone gets injured or this, that, and the other thing, then he can just quickly hop on a plane and go help out anybody.
Yeah, yeah.
But apparently he still has some, like, teams that he doesn't want to play for, and he's still, like, he's not just saying he doesn't have completely zero standards with who he plays for in the NHL. Apparently he doesn't want to play anywhere, and he wants to make sure he has a certain type of role on a team, so... feel like Jagr, you either need to just, you know, put all your cards on the table and be like, I'll do what you want. You should put me anywhere.
I'm 100 years old.
Yeah, exactly. But I don't know. It's sad. Hopefully he does play somewhere and that he can finish, like, just retire in the NHL and doesn't have to retire in some bullshit second tier league somewhere. Yeah. You know?